Hello friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will explain on engineering drawing objective of scale. So let us start. Objective number first. Name the scale on the principle of similar triangle. Option is given: enlarged scale, plain scale, reduced scale, diagonal scale. So right answer is D, diagonal scale, mark D. Next question: choice which one RF represent enlarged scale family. Option is given: 1:1, 1:20, 50:1 and 50:50. So right answer is C, 50:1 is the correct answer. So mark here. Next objective: choose the equations to calculate the PF on. Choose the equation of calculate of RF on the drawing. Option is given: size of the component on the drawing in mm divide actual size of the component in centimeter. The size of the component on the drawing in mm, actual size of the component in mm, and size of the component of the drawing divide maximum length of the measured. Minimum length of the scale divide maximum length of the component. So right answer is B, size of the component on the drawing in mm divide actual size of the component in the mm. So B is the correct answer, mark B. Next objective: choose which one RF represent reduce the scale drawing. Option is given: 1:1, 1:20, 50:1, 8:6. So right answer is 1:20 is the correct answer, B. Next objective: choose which one RF represent full scale drawing. Option is given: 1:1, 1:20, 50:1, 8:6. So full scale is A, 1:1 is the correct answer. These are very important objective on scale of engineering drawing for all trade. Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share it to your friend. Thank you.